I am going to see 21 Pilots with my bae and her boyfriend. And the line is really, really long. It goes all the way over there and then all the way back here. But it's gonna be great. That's all I had to say right now. Just to introduce you guys to the where we're at and the why we're at and the who I'm with and everything. Okay, bye. Made it, finally. So the line goes all the way down there and then all the way over there. We're alive, but we're barely breathing. It's gonna be great.
Guys, the line is really moving now. Oh my gosh, there was a hole there. And look, these are all everybody's water bottles.
Disgusting.
Because we are a species not meant to last. We're about to go into the, well, we're not about to go into the place.
We're about to almost
get into the place. We're talking about lots of cool things, like how Ari believes in inanimate objects' feelings.
Hey.
And how Jacob wants to start a comedy show.
They're never gonna know the story.
Well, they should have been here.
Everyone's
sorry, guys.
Think I'm weird.
You should have been here.
Next episode, why everything is...
Harry, are you excited?
I am super excited.
What are you most excited for?
This is my first 21 Pilots concert.
Cool. Mine too. What a coincidence. Jacob, are you excited?
Yeah.
What are you excited for?
Music.
Now you have to interview me. You have to ask her.
What? What are you excited for, Molly?
No, you have to ask me if I'm excited first.
Are you excited?
Because what if I wasn't excited?
I implicitly, I believe that you are.
I am. You're not even, you're literally right at my booth right now.
That's not my fault.
I am excited. Now you ask the other question.
What are you excited for, Molly?
I'm excited because I'm excited for Aerie. Because she's so excited.
I'm super excited. I'm gonna get emotional.
I know, I'm
on this emotional road show.
Wow. Guys, we made it.
We did.
We did it. Oh, look, there's the stage over there. You can see it. Wow, okay, somebody else needs to lead. Oh, snap, it's blurry. How fitting. Look, that's the stage. Here, you're ruining the shot.
I'm sorry, I had to fix it.
We made it.
And we're very excited. Guys, honestly, we're probably not even gonna be sitting.
What?
We're probably not gonna be sitting. We're probably gonna be standing the whole time.
Yeah. So we're sitting down right now.
So we're resting our legs.
I'm probably gonna sit down. I'm like, I can go ahead and not watch them jump for like 30 seconds. I'm gonna sit down.
Wow. Listen,
we just got getting merch, and this is the one that I got. It just says 21 Pilots.
And Ari and Jacob have a chili cheese dog. The first opening act is done, and now there's another opening act, and then 21 Pilots will come out. Then we'll be having fun.
I mean, I'm having fun now.
We're gonna have more fun.
We're gonna have more fun.
It's gonna be so hype.
Yeah.
Too hype.
Too hype.
Ari, any minute now!
Waiting for 21 Pilots to come out, and Ari has to be really bad.
Oh, wait, focus, there they are, wait.
This song will never be on the radio. Even if my click were to pick and the people were to vote, it's a few to proud and the emotional. Yo, you bulletproof and black like a funeral. The world around us is burning, but we're so cold. We'll be right back.
join me in welcoming with thunderous applause Joshua Spooky Jim Christmas.
And when your father turns to stone, will you take care of me? I will make you green eye. Everything you see, I'll put you on the map. I'll give you up to you.
How we doing so far? You doing okay? Man, it was a hot one today, but the sun is down. Thank goodness for that. Yes. See what we got here. When I say 1, 2, 3, I need you to say yeah, yeah, yeah as loud as you can. 1, 2, 3, yeah, yeah, yeah.
just avoid the hole, so you stay calm. I'm driving here, I said, cursing my government for not using my taxes to fill holes. But one more time, you fell asleep in my car, I drove the whole time. But that's okay, I'll just avoid the hole, so you stay fine. I'm driving here, I said, cursing my government for not using my taxes to fill holes with words of men.
The songs on the radio are okay.
Maybe you guys come into the show and leave and think, you know what? I bet those guys do that every night. I want you to know that tonight, there's something special about tonight. This one we won't forget. Thank you so much for bringing out that energy. Listen, I mean it when I say, there's nowhere else I'd rather be than right here playing music with you guys. And it's because of you that we get to say that. So thank you for making our dreams come true, my friends. Pilots and so are you. We'll see you next time. Peace.
How do you feel?
You guys ready?
Bye, Aerie.
I'll see you tomorrow.
See you tomorrow. They're leaving me.
They're gone. I'm back from the concert. And it was amazing. It was honestly one of the best concerts I've ever been to. Like, one of the best. Like, the production and everything was just amazing. And
I am so happy I got to go. And I went with Harry and Jacob, and that just was awesome.
Hashtag blessed, honestly.
Hello. I have calmed down quite a bit. I have put on my pajamas, about to go to bed, and I just wanted to say good night. This concert was definitely like one of the best, like I said, and I will remember it forever. And so I wanted to ask you guys, what is one memory that you guys have that you'll just remember and cherish forever? Because this is definitely one of those for me. I had the best night ever. It was so amazing. So if you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up and leave me a comment and share and subscribe to my channel if you want to see more of my face. Good night, you guys, and I love you, and I'll see you in my next video.